Your phone pushes into the case and stays put, never coming out accidentally. The case offers good protection from everyday bumps and knocks, and I've dropped my phone a couple of times while it was in there and it has survived unharmed. Good news. You'll probably leave your phone in the case all the time, it's low profile and there's no real reason to take it out. Raised buttons on the sides of the case correspond with the iPhone's buttons underneath, and you get access to the ring on, off switch too, like on most other cases out there. The poncho is designed to protect your phone from rain, dust, sweat and whatever else comes its way, and it does this pretty well. It won't keep out a deluge, but an iPhone 7 has an IP67 rating. This means it can be immersed in water to a depth of 1 meter for 30 minutes, so you might feel you can dispense with the poncho. Up to you. If you do leave it in place, it'll at least help to keep your phone clean. Your phone's touchscreen will work through the poncho, although QuadLock says that you might have trouble if you already have a thick screen protector on there. I used it with a normal screen protector without any trouble. The touchscreen was a little less sensitive than normal, but not much. The mount, or the QuadLock Bike Mount Pro, to give it its full name, is a super secure design that's simple to use. You put the case on top, spin it 45 degrees in either direction, so you can position your phone portrait or landscape, and four lugs on top of the mount click into place. As well as that, there's a spring-loaded collar that locks the case to the mount. It's a really neat design, and I can't see that the case could ever become detached except on purpose.